Fans stormed on the court. Duke forward Filipowski. Kyle Filipowski hurt his knee. Not sure how bad just yet, but he was vocal about it afterwards.
I absolutely feel like it was personal, intentional for sure.
When are we going to ban court storming? Like, when are we going to ban that? Like, how many times does a player have to get into something where they get punched or they get pushed or they get taunted right in their face? And it's a dangerous thing.